brown algae. Brown algae are generally, so it is a massive plant body. Generally they are grown in marine. It means in the sea water or brackish water habitat. So this brown algae, this chlorophyll pigments having that chlorophyll A and C. So these are the chlorophyll pigments. After then, xanthophyll is a fucoxanthin. Due to the amount of the fucoxanthin, so this brown algae appear from olive green to different shades. Different shades based on that, okay, so different type of that, based on that amount of fucoxanthin, so they are appear from olive green to that different shades. Okay, next, cell wall is made up of two layers. Outer layer is known as algin, inner layer is known as cellulose. Right, storage of food material, complex carbohydrate, so that is known as laminarian starch. Laminarian starch and monitor. Okay, so in that chlorophyll structure, in that cell structure, so inside that, for example, you take that, it is a cell, so it is a cell wall. So inside that, okay, so outside the cell wall, inside that, okay, large vacuole is present, it is known as the vacuole, and nucleus is present periphery. Right, so that is known as that brown algae. So this brown algae so it grows several feet in height. Several feet in height. So in that several feet in height means it grows up to that 100 meters. So they are known as the kelps. Right, after that, so this brown algae or kelps, okay, showing up the large plant body. So for example, you take that laminaria, and fucus and dictyota and sargassum. So this all are the ectocarpus. So this all are example for that, okay, brown algae. For example, you take that laminaria, it having mainly three parts, okay. So it means below that hold fast. This hold fast used for that attached to substratum. It is known as that hold fast. It is known as that hold fast. Okay, above that stalk like structure, that is known as the stipe. So that is known as a stalk like structure. Above the stipe, leaf-like structure is present. So, this leaf-like structure performing that photosynthesis, that is known as the frond. Mainly three parts. First one is the holdfast, second one is the stipe, third one is the frond. It is that leaf-like structure that is known as that laminaria. After that, fucus. So this fucus also having that, so it is known as that hold fast about the stipe, then producing of that frond, then frond producing of that branches. So this branches having that inside that frond having that air bladders. So it is known as that hold fast. It is known as the stipe. So it is known as that frond, right? So after that, dictyota. It is known as that dictyota, right? So sargassum and ectocarpus. This laminaria diagram and fucus diagram is important for that objective test. So which brown algae having that air bladders in frond? So that is known as a fucus. So that is known as that, okay, kelps. After that, so reproduction process in brown algae. In brown algae, reproduction generally vegetative reproduction takes place by fragmentation. Asexual reproduction takes place by juice spores. So this is juice spores are appear just like the pear shape at that laterally two unequal flagella are present. Two unequal flagella spores are pear shape. So it is an objective bit. Sexual reproduction. So it is that generally it is a oogamous in fucus. It is also gametes are pear shape, unequal flagella. Okay. So they are also known as that motile gametes. So sexual reproduction is a oogamous or anisogamous. Okay. So that is known as that reproduction process. After that, in economical importance, for example, laminaria producing iodine substance, right? After then, water holding substance algin produced from that fucus and ectocarpus. So that is known as that brown algae. After that brown algae, okay, so next one is that red algae. Red algae means it is that rhodophysi. Most of that red algae are marine. Generally they are grown in brackish water. It means in that salt water. So generally red algae grown in, it means they are able to grow at a high light intensities. High light intensity. So they are grown in upper layers of water in sea and deeper layers of water in sea. So it means low light penetration. They can grow low light penetrate area. Okay, so which algae able to survive in high light intensity and low light intensity? So that is known as that red algae. Okay, so they are known as that high light intensity and low light intensity, right? So after that red algae, so this red algae cell wall is made up of cellulose and polysulfate esters. Okay, cellulose and polysulfate esters. Storage of food material oil drops or glycogen. Fluoride of sodium hydroxide, Floridian starch, generally Floridian starch. Floridian starch. So this Floridian starch, it is an objective bit. It is similar to that glycogen or amylopectin. Glycogen or amylopectin, right? So after that reproduction process. So in the reproduction process, generally, okay, reproduction takes place. So visited reproduction takes place by fragmentation. Reproduction. Generally, reproduction is takes place. Visited reproduction takes place by fragmentation. After that, asexual reproduction. So after that, asexual reproduction takes place by that spores. Okay. So these spores are pear shape. Non-motile. It means flagella absent. It is an important objective bit. Flagella absent. Okay, in the asexual reproduction. After that, in sexual reproduction, so it is also producing of the gametes. It is also, both are non-motile. It is a complex organs are formed. So male gamete is known as spermatia. Female gamete, carpogonium. Female gamete is known as that carpogonium. So this carpogonium is appear just like that flask shape like structure. It is appear just like that flask shape like body. So that is known as carpogonium. So this carpogonium having that egg cell, then male gamete reached the egg cell. So it is that complex. Okay, so fertilization process, they are known as that post complex fertilization changes. Post complex fertilization changes. Okay, so they producing of the zygote. So that is at okay reproduction process. So it is an example of red algae, porphyra, gracilaria, gelidium and polysiphonia. Right, so in the porphyra, it is appear just like that frond like structures, but in polysiphonia it is appear so many tube like structures or branched filamental like structures are appear in that polysiphonia. Okay, so these are that about that red algae.